So here are a few men who are mutuals of mine on here who have helped restore my faith in men. I'm honestly not sure if I've ever had a guy friend who has cared about me so much without having feelings for me. David's that kind of guy who will always remember your iced coffee order and then send one to you when you're sad. Andrew claims to hate people, but deep down, he cares with his entire soul. Wayne's soul is as sweet as his smile. Scotty will never let any troll bully a woman. Aaron is secretly a hopeless romantic, and he will fight to the death for his friends. I'm constantly blown away by his content and his authenticity and vulnerability. Kevin's the type of guy who will do absolutely anything for anyone and never expect anything in return. Bryce is a feminist who radiates love for his woman. Polly has such like a calming presence while defeating all the trolls in his comments, and you can just tell how much he loves his wife. Whenever I see Andrew's content, I know that I have reached a safe side of TikTok. Eric is like the best comrade bestie. I would without a doubt trust Neil with my drink. I have learned so much from him and I appreciate him as a human being. 10 out of 10 great beard, and he's just like the kind of guy you just want to like chill with and laugh with. The kind of guy who just wants to hype everyone up and spread positivity. My bestie stuck in Australia. He just wants to put smiles on everyone's faces. The vibes are just great with Scotty, and I love his content, and he's hilarious. But I want love I can't afford. I just want you to love for free.